Come on, Jason, you asshole. Alan? Yeah. No, good. Good. Really? New material. Right? No, yeah. Yeah, no, of course. No, that's great. Yeah, no, I'm actually, like, halfway through a brand new one. Yeah. Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'll be hearing from you, much sooner than later. Right. Yeah. Yeah, first draft. Yep. Okay, all right. Well, I'll talk to you soon. Okay. Jason, you can do this. 'Cause now you have to. Thank you. Much better. Oh, fuck me. God damn. Kitty, you in there? Okay.
Where'd you go? Obviously, you're up there now.
Hey. Hey, I'm in the apartment below you and you have something leaking. Some water, some shit is coming down my wall. Hey, I heard you banging around in there.
Fuckers.
Thank you.
Hey, open up. Something's leaking in your apartment. It's destroying my fucking wall. Jesus Christ.
Oh. Hey there, little guy. You found your way out, huh? Did you get some of that food I left you? Stay there. No, no, no. Stay there. Stay there, little buddy. Stay there. No. No, 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 no. Really? Shit. Well, that's par for the fucking course today.
No. Not this time. Uh-uh. Nope. Not gonna do it. Oh my God. You little shits, I'm going to. Motherfucker! Hi?
Hi.
I'm sorry, I just thought that you were... It doesn't matter, can I help you?
Yeah, I just live down the hall. I'm Lisa.
Jason.
Nice to meet you, Jason. I was just wondering, I don't usually do this, but I ran out of coffee grounds and I was hoping to maybe steal some of yours. I didn't have a chance to go out earlier and get them, and it'd be really great if I could have them for the morning.
Yeah. Come on in, I'm sure I've got some you can steal.
Okay, thank you.
So how long have you been in the building?
Oh, quite a while now, I guess.
Weird we haven't run into each other yet.
Yeah, I've seen you around.
Really?
Yeah, but in your defense, you sort of seem to be in your own world sometimes.
Yeah, I'm kind of living my head sometimes. What about maybe I've seen your husband?
No, it's just me. You know, if you don't have any, it's okay. I can just...
No, no, I know I have some around here somewhere. I just, I don't know. Yeah, I've... got lots.
I don't need that much.
No, go on. Trust me. I have tons.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's all yours.
Okay. Thank you. What's that all about?
What?
The cards and the tax and all that.
That's just something I'm working on.
Huh. What do you do?
I'm a writer, a screenwriter, actually.
Ah, like movies.
Yeah, like movies.
That's interesting. What are you writing about?
It's something I've been just thinking about for a little while. I'm actually almost on the first draft.
So is the plot like a secret or?
No, it's not. I'm just, I'm pretty terrible. I suck at explaining the shit that I write about. It's, wouldn't do it any justice. You just kind of have to read it, and then it makes sense. Or at least I hope it makes sense.
Well, maybe when you're done writing it, I could read it.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe you can.
Okay, well, I should get going. Thank you for this. You're a lifesaver.
Anytime. Just...
don't be afraid to ask if you need anything. Don't be shy.
I won't.
Oh, hey. I know this might sound strange, but have you seen a cat wandering around out here?
A cat? Yours?
No, I think there's one stuck in the ventilation.
Can't say I have. Thanks again for this.
Alan, how's it going? Yeah. I'm good. Well, actually, I'm pretty damn close to finishing it. Yeah. The ending? Yeah, I have my ending. I'm just working a few things out. But it's all coming together. Well, I think I'll finish it today. We'll see. Right. Alan. Is everything okay? With you? Right. Well, no, I'm good. Yeah. Just making sure. Okay. Well, I should get back at it. I gotta finish this thing. Right.
by my carcinogenic little friend. Shit. Guess I should save that. Oh. knows you.
This is, No. No, you can do this. You can do this. Don't be a pussy. Come on. Come on.
Hey.
Hey. You are home.
I am.
I was knocking.
Hence why I answered.
Right. That. Oh, it makes sense. Look, I was wondering if. Or more hoping if you want to come over there, come to my place, for dinner tonight.
You're really smooth.
Yeah, I really do suck at this stuff.
Kinda do.
Smooth or not, do you want to come over for dinner?
I'd maybe be up for something like that. What time?
In a couple hours.
All right then. Can I bring anything?
Just you.
You would totally be like fist pumping in the air right now if I wasn't still standing here, wouldn't you?
I'm just kidding. Go.
Okay, smooth operator.
You look great.
Thank you. You too. Here. I'm not sure what you're making, but I've been told that goes with everything.
I'm sure it does. I'm I'm sorry. Come on in.
Thanks.
Yeah, come on in. Make yourself comfortable. I just have a few things to finish up in the kitchen.
What?
No, this is just exactly the same.
Is there something wrong with the wine?
No. This is perfect. Exactly what I would have chosen. Now, go ahead and make yourself comfortable, grab a seat, and I will get us some glasses.
So did you finish it?
Pardon?
Your script. Did you finish writing it?
I did. Actually finished it late last night.
You must be happy about that.
Yeah, I am. It's a bit of a miracle every time I finish one.
So, Mr. Screenwriter, have I possibly seen anything that you've written?
Well, that depends.
Depends on what?
Are you a fan of low-budget B-horror movies without any discernible stars?
No, not really.
Yeah, then I highly doubt it.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure. Ending needs some work, but I'm never really totally satisfied with my writing. Guess that's a good thing, though, or wouldn't really be a point, would there? A little OCD, I guess. But if I keep just picking apart, I'll never finish. I'm just gonna check on the food.
Do you want any help?
No. You just sit there and relax. I got everything covered over here. So, what about you?
What about me?
What do you do for a living?
I'm kind of between things right now. Just weighing my options, I guess.
Well, options are always good.
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes not. I'll see.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll figure it out. Hey, you can go on and put some music on if you want. I have some vinyl over there on the shelf. Pretty old school when it comes to music. And I apologize, I really thought I was gonna be further ahead with this before you got here.
No, it's okay. Not like either of us are going anywhere.
All right.
Are you sure I can't help?
No, go on. Just bear with me.
Okay. So is there anything in particular, music-wise, you like?
No, I'm good with everything on there. Your choice.
Okay.
I'm interested to see what you choose.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
No, that was, that's not your fault. That was just, I don't know what that was.
I guess you're not ready for this. I'm gonna go.
No. I'm sorry. Don't go. Please don't go. I don't know what that was. It was,
Really, I'm gonna.
No.
Look, don't go. I'm not some fucking crazy nutcase, okay? Let's just wipe that clean, all right? That didn't happen. please just, look, don't go.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'll stay.
Okay, good. Yeah. I promise, rest of the night won't be like that.
Okay.
All right. Hope you're hungry.
Look, I just want to apologize again for earlier. To be honest, I haven't been on a date in a while.
Yeah, I honestly haven't been on a date in a while either.
So can we just completely start over then? Pretend that I'm not some crazy idiot that you just met?
Well, you're not an idiot, but maybe a little crazy.
I'll take that.
But...
what?
Never mind, actually.
No, go on.
I was just gonna say that, you know, if you have something going on and you need someone to talk to, it's okay, you can talk to me about it.
No, honestly, it's the script. I just get a little too invested, I get a little bit neurotic, and it just kind of snowballs. I'm all right, trust me. But we should start eating this or else it's gonna get cold. White or dark?
Either or. Oh, I would have never guessed that in a million years.
Yeah, I know. True story.
I cannot picture you in that uniform. I just can't.
Yeah. For like almost 2 years too.
Wow. Yeah.
But I do prefer petroleum transfer technician.
Oh,
to be
right.
Clear.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Right.
I'm sorry that I offended you.
I'm not offended. I just want to make sure you got it right.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. And let's not even get started on the strip club cleaning stint. That was.
Oh.
That was something. When the lights came on. Yeah.
Gross.
There's a reason those places are dark.
So what was your title there?
Oh, I had a few of them actually.
Tell me them all.
No. No, that's a bad idea.
Okay.
We don't want to get into details with that one. Oh yeah, the things I've done to pursue this screenwriting, it'll blow your mind.
Hmm.
Yeah. A little more?
I'm okay.
Are you sure? There's just a titch left.
I'm good.
Okay, your turn.
My turn. What do you mean?
Well, I feel like I've just been rambling on about myself, and I haven't heard anything from you today. Tell me something about yourself.
I think you probably know more than you think.
What's that supposed to mean?
Why am I here? Jason?
I don't know. I thought you were nice when I met you, and I just thought I didn't fight you over, and felt like we had a bit of a, I don't know, I guess it's like, I just felt really comfortable with you. Like, when you meet somebody for the first time and it feels like you've known them a lot longer. I guess, something like that. Lisa? Lisa? You. I was calling you in there, and I figured you must have...
Guess I didn't hear.
Is everything okay?
Come. Sit.
All right. What's wrong? What is it?
I think we need to talk about this.
Talk. Uh-oh. Talk about what?
The truth.
The truth. I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. We need to deal with this. You need to deal with this. It's time to talk about her.
Her?
deal with it. I'm sorry, Lisa. I don't understand.
This isn't what you think it is.
This isn't what I think it is. What, between you and me? No, this is a good thing. Last night was amazing. This is good.
Your wife, Jason. What really happened to your wife?
My wife? I'm not married. My wife? You think that's what this is all about? What? You think that I'm married? No. No. This is... Don't take this away. This is fine. Okay, everything's fine. Look, if we're moving too quick, if this is too fast, we can slow it down.
It's not that. See for yourself.
What's this?
It's your script.
No, it's not. This isn't my script. What is this? This isn't my script. This is blank. There's nothing here. This is nothing. This is... Did you do something?
There you go. You're starting to see it. Be brave for me. It's time to open your eyes. You need to remember, Jason. You can't live in this lie anymore.
Please don't.
Go on. Go on.
See it.
done, sweetheart. There's no one left.
What are you talking about? I'm not alone. No. No, I'm... Alan. You're lying. I know you're lying. I've been talking to Alan. Look, see? Talking to him about the script. He's been checking in. We've been going back and forth.
Babe, please stop it.
No, you stop. You're fucking with me. Why are you fucking with me? Why are you doing this?
Stop it. That was all in your head. This is real. That's real. That's real. He's not real. I'm not real.
That's fucking impossible. None of this is real. He's real. I was talking to him on this fucking phone.
You have to believe me. You have to stop erasing everything. Stop erasing me.
I'm not erasing anything. You're just fucking with who's doing. None of this is real. I know it's real. I know it's real. None of this is real. Alan? No.
Been for quite some time now. I don't want to be alone anymore.
You're in my head. You're not real. You're a dream. You're a hallucination.
You can't have it both ways. Either I am, or this is. But you know what the answer is. I know you do.
Why? Why did you leave me?
I'll never leave you. I just want us to be together again. That is for you to decide yourself.
You so fucking much.
It's okay. I have you. Look at me.
What is this?
It's okay. There you go. Just remember. Listen to me, my love. It's beautiful, you know? You can see them all. Everyone you've ever loved. Your mom. Your dad. Your friends. Me. I know it's hard, but you just have to let go. It's all gone. I don't understand why you won't just let go. Don't you want to be with me?
More than anything. You're not here. You're gone.
Is this what you want? Look around you. The pain. The suffering. The uncertainty. Stop the pain. Stop suffering.
I can't. You told me not to give up.
I just need to know one thing. What is it that you want? What do you want?
Hope. I just want some hope.
Are you real? journey is ending. They tell me you'll never come again. My heart is heavy from holding so tightly to only a memory remains. Daylight is fading, the leaves have fallen, feeling so cold now inside my mind. Moves with my heartbeat so slowly, retracting to only a memory remains. You must go now. Take hold of all you know now. Cold winds blow in perfect.
Cold winds blow in perfect time to bring you.